street, trying hard to dodge the doo-doo in my path. When I heard footsteps behind me in the same beat, and some joker went and grabbed my ass. I spun around and said, now listen, you may be a charming fella, but you're just cruising for a bruise and just the same. Then I hit him on the head with my umbrella, but instead of saying ouch, he just smiled in pain. He said, ooh, is a sadomasochism. I said, now listen, honey, you must be mistaken. I mean, I'm sure I never saw your face before. And besides, this blushing bride's already taken. But he got down on his knees and he begged for more. He said, can't deserve me, but not till you hurt me. Now I tell you, I have heard my share of snide talk, but this kid was really acting kind of weird, and I would have laughed him kneeling on the sidewalk, but something in his smile looked so sincere. He said, ooh, mama, we'll buy ice cream, I'll let you treat me. We'll play Pukwaki, I'll let you beat me. Joys that I have found. And if you're still wondering, doesn't he or does he? Well, I just love to be gagged and bound. You see, ooh, ooh, I'd do it again, pretty mama. Be the baby, you be the mommy. You can tap dance on my tummy, cause my cradle.